Oh no. So much for the nail gun. Be the way we gotta go. What kind of cheat was it? It was the don't let me die. However, for every level it resets. So right now it's turned off. Monkeys. I don't know what that was. They get stuck. Like they got stuck. Screwed! You love playing this? Did you play both expansion packs to Quake? Because I'm playing the first expansion pack right now. I finished Quake. Finished Quake 2. Finished Quake 2 expansion pack, The Reckoning. Finished Quake 2 expansion pack, Ground Zero. And then I realized, oh, I've got expansion pack for Quake. I went back and I reloaded the Scourge of Armagon. Hey, let me do a little streaming. I suck at this game, so don't judge. Already had to cheat once. Only once, though. So not too bad. Gotta love the quad. Going up. 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 Oh, I thought that was a vent. Quake, do I want to play Rocket League later? No. And a bat. Down to 21 health. That's not good. Oh. You have a lot of ammo for your shotgun, but good. Weapons run out of ammo too quick. I'm down to 12 health. 12 health. Just 12. That's all. Any health in there? Health. I need health. Alright, so we need a gold key. Which, of course, we don't have. Alright, so let's go back over here. It looks like we need to go underwater for a bit. So. Oh! help! Death by piranha. Yeah. No! I was trying to run to the health. Ooh, invisibility. Let's see what else we got around here. Why do I want to move up? Nope. Back around. Ooh, anything under here? Secret? I found some, there's some health. If only I'd known. You know, that's why these speedrunners are so good with games like this. Is because they learn the entire map. Seriously, you guys? Seriously? What is this, like, an end level or something? This is crazy. I think I had this on hard mode or something. One more what to go? One more what? What am I shooting at? This? Oh! There you are. Parrot. Sequence complete. Basically kill everybody. IDDQD is doomed. Yeah. Ah. Let me up. Any better weapons? Watch out for the piranha! Yeah, pretty much. Especially when all you want to do is just finish the frickin' game. Make it to the end level so you can play another game. That's my problem. There's too many games. Ain't nobody got time for that. I know that's a secret button. Why won't it do anything? Did I get the key? Oh, silver key. Silver key. Missed. Across, right? No, wait a minute. That's the gold door, but I have a silver key. Or is that a gold key? I can't remember the color of the key. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, we gotta find the silver door. I am so lost. Which game are playing? What do you mean, which game are playing? I'm playing Quake. One. Mission pack. One. Scourge. Of Armageddon. Hello? Alright. Where'd the hammer come from? Great, it's like an axe. Wow. No, you suck. There's no crouching on this. Quake has no crouching. How'd I get up here? Oh, for Pete's sake. This is not where I want to be. This is not my locker. Now. Ooh. Hello. Oh, for Pete's sake. I hate it when I get lost. Hello? Ooh. Ooh. Did you see that? There's three levels. I didn't know there was three levels. Which game will I play next? Mission Pack 2. What is Mission Pack 2? Why are these people dead? Nope. Was I in here once before? And then after I play the mission pack, I will probably play Hexen. And then I'll probably play Heretic, and then Heretic 2. One. Serious Sam is one of those games that is so freaking hard. Like you said, those games you have to kind of play with the sheet turn because it's just so hard. Imagine that one level that I just did for the entire game. On easy. Anything in there? Ha ha ha! Whee! Oh, okay. Look at where we came out. It's kind of like a shortcut. Ta-da! Hard to shoot. There you go. Gotta get a buggy. Can't shoot you. He already dead. Already kill him. Okay. Good. 13 minutes and 59 seconds.